guys, my name is Sherry and welcome to my channel. Thank you for watching me and subscribing my channel. What I'm gonna make today, I'm going to make pesto pasta, which I ate in New York in very good Italian restaurant, and I'm gonna show you how to make it. Let's cook together. We have some spaghetti noodles, onions, garlic, parmesan cheese, and parsley, basil. Then we're gonna serve it with garlic bread.
Non più dry farfalloni amoroso, notte giorno di torno girano, delle belle turbando a riposo. Ma ci sento a toncino d'amor, delle belle turbando e riposo. Ma ci sento a toncino.
We're gonna cut some fresh basils. It's always so good to use fresh basils, not just dry basils, because it will taste absolutely wonderful.
Quel cappello leggero galante, quella chioma, quell'aria brillante. Quel vermiglio d'onesco color, quel vermiglio d'onesco color. Non più fai quei penachini, quel cappello, quella chioma, quell'aria brillante. Non più dry.
Then we're gonna grate our Parmesan cheese. This Parmesan cheese is Parmigiano Reggiano, which is the king of cheeses of Parmesan. So it's a very good cheese. It came all the way from Italy. Smells so good. I love the smell of Parmesan cheese, especially Parmigiano Reggiano from Italy. Actually, they said it's a king of cheeses. Look at this cheese, you guys. I wish you could have smelled it too.
Uno dritto, muso franco, un gran casco, un gran turbante, molto onor, poco cantante, poco cantante, poco cantante. Ed invece del fandango, una marcia per il fango.
Okay, so I'm going to make my garlic bread, which I'm going to serve with my pasta, with butter and some garlic.
Le porre tutti I toni all'orecchio fan fischiar. Non più vrai quei penachini, non più vrai quel cappello, non più vrai quella chioma, non più vrai quell'aria brillante.
I'm gonna melt my butter in microwave. The butter and garlic smells so good, and I'm gonna put some of the parsley in there. Then I'm going to put my garlic bread in the oven. Separated into half. Now what I'm gonna do, you guys gonna be amazed, because I'm actually going to put dry spaghetti in there. I'm gonna put it in the middle just like this, a little bit of olive oil in there, then I'm adding my water, just a little bit of water, not too much, and then I will close the lid and leave it in there for 5 minutes. You'll see what's happening after. It looks really good. As you can see, the noodles did not stick together. So I'm checking my pasta with pesto sauce. Look how creamy it is. And then I'm adding my Parmesan cheese. Look how creamy it is. and the pesto sauce looks so nice and creamy. It's all ready to serve. I'm gonna put some more Parmesan cheese, garnish it with parsley a little bit. I'm gonna add some lemon juice, make it taste fresh. Making a pesto sauce is with basil, parsley, garlic, Parmesan cheese, and pine nuts. But I don't like to put pine nuts in this one because I'm making it fresh and cook. It is actually cooking with my pasta. Here you have it, you guys. Pesto pasta, which is fresh and served with garlic bread. Let's taste it now. So good. So crunchy and garlicky. A little bit of my garlic bread. My goodness. So creamy, fresh. I can absolutely taste the garlic, basil, and parsley in it. I love it. I wish you guys were here. But hey, it's very easy. It took me only 10 minutes to make it. So you can do it too. If you enjoyed this video, please go and click the like button and also leave a comment. I'd love to read your comments and subscribe the channel. Thank you. Until next time, cheers.